start off with something that is brand spanking new, done in fleecewear, the very first fabric that launched here at QVC. Now, Cuddled, as you know, is a nationally known and beloved brand, but we love it here at the Q, so we're very lucky. This is a mock neck swing top. Super cute, super, like, beyond cozy. 845-4727. This is the ultimate in softness when we talk about fleecewear. This is a price tag of $39.25 or $9.81 on your four easy pays. Sizes extra small through 3X, and let's talk about colors. This here is called charcoal. Look at that swing. Look at that stretch. I love everything about this. We have some more colors. I'm going to show you those, and then I'm bringing in my girl. That there is called Roomba Red. I saw Elise Ivy wearing that, and it was amazing. That is your black. And that is your Twilight Blue. I think we sold out of the other color, right? Yes, we did. All right. Oh, no. What's that color? Oh, that's another look at the charcoal. All right. Without further ado, let me bring in my dear friend, Carrie Brescia. Carrie, I think I manifested Hello. You because I had dinner with Elise the other night, and we were talking about how much we love you.
Oh, and I love you both so much. It's like so, I saw your name come up that we're going to have a show tonight. I was like, yes. And I might go walking with Elise tomorrow. So
oh, my goodness.
Should all get together.
Yes, we should.
Absolutely.
Call me.
Yes.
Okay,
yes,
but
absolutely.
Let's dive in. But I seriously manifested you. It was before I knew we had a show together. So
that's
I was like,
that's awesome.
How did that happen? All right, so let's talk about this because this is something new. This is fabulous. And let's, I guess we just start off with fleecewear, right?
Yeah, so, I mean, here's the thing. We've been around for over 50 years. We started as a cold weather brand. Remember, like, those waffly thermal leggings we used to wear a long time ago? That was us so long ago, and we've evolved into this really great global brand. When we came here about 6 years ago, it was fleecewear that we launched with, and it's fleecewear that you all fell in love with. Mm-hmm. Because, so it's got 6% spandex, so it's got a lot of stretch and recovery. It's really light as air. It's not bulky, but it keeps you warm and not overheated. It's so comfortable that we make pajamas out of fleecewear. So if you're familiar with Cuddle Duds, you're like, oh, hello, let me have this mock neck because it's new. And if you're brand new to Cuddle Duds, this is like a great place to start.
Oh, once you start here, the addiction will grow strong, my friends. Once you start with Cuddle Duds, you're like, uh-oh. Because it truly is, all your fabrics are addicting. They're so delicious to
wear,
so soft. Look at that. Look at that. That's what's touching your skin. That's what's touching your little belly. That's what's touching your shoulders and your arms. It is like the inside of a little bunny rabbit's ear.
No, it really is. I mean, it's such a famous fabric. Because here's the thing. You feel like you're in your pajamas, but our design team does these amazing things. Like here we've cut it with the mock neck. You've got a raglan sleeve that keeps it sporty. Thumb holes, and if you can see on me, and I'm in the charcoal, it releases, right? And I've got the fleecewear leggings that we have coming up later, but it releases, and that's why we call it a swing top. You've got a little bit of venting at the sides, so it's easy to wear. And by the way, I just bought that Hunter McGrady, the blazer, the black blazer. Well, guess what? Couldn't I wear that on top of this?
Absolutely.
Like, I was just thinking highs and lows, not highs and lows, but, you know, up, you know, fashion, lower fashion, like, you know, like loungewear with a tuxedo jacket. You can mix and match all different styles, right?
I almost didn't change my bottoms, although I love your fleecewear leggings. These are coming up in the show. I was like, this is the beauty of Cuddle Duds. I don't have to change my bottoms. I'll change my top. I'll throw this on. Looks amazing with those high fashion leggings. But that's the beauty of this line. It is the ultimate in cozy, cozy comfort. I didn't realize, Carrie, that there were thumb holes. That just brought it over the edge for me. Too much.
I don't know this for a fact, but I've heard that they make luxury cars with heated steering wheels. Well, I don't have that. So, like, when it gets cold out, right? But when we, it's a luxury, right?
My car,
you love it?
The car I have now, I've had it for a year, has it. And I was like, I was on the phone coming back from QVC one night, talking to my friend. I was like, I can't live without it. I'll never go back.
I've heard. So I'm way overdue for a new car. But in the meantime, I got my thumb holes on. I grab onto the steering wheel. Same thing, like if you just need that little extra coverage over your hands and your fingers. But guess what? For me, one of my life's pet peeves is like, you know, when you've got a shirt like this on without thumb holes, you go to put on your winter jacket. And then next thing you know, your sleeve is like up to here and you're doing this, right? So the thumb holes have many uses.
So Cuddle Duds, nationally known, beloved brand, has a little bit different sizing than our normal QVC sizing. I think we have a size chart that we're going to pull up. Yeah, yes, we do. If you don't mind walking us through that, Carrie.
Sure thing. Extra small through 3X, and you can always find this on QVC.com. Here's the thing. Don't stress about it. If you're used to your traditional QVC size, you might want to size up. I look for my dress size, right? So I'm a 6, and I'm in the small. Easy breezy. And by the way, great gift idea, but let's say she's like a 12 or a 14. If we're looking at the size chart, go ahead and get her the large because we're a relaxed brand. We live in layers. You don't have to size down. You know, there's no buttons or zippers to fuss with.
I wear a small in Cuddle Duds. There are sometimes though that they didn't have a small, they pulled a medium. And I was like, well, this is delightful. I love this. This is so, so comfy. Oh, I have an update. How many? 50. That's all that remains in that twilight blue. There are fewer than a dozen left in the Roomba red. I know Elise was wearing that. She looked amazing. Perfect for the holidays. Like Christmas morning. Don't you want to like pop that on while you're opening prezzies with the loved ones? Then we have it in the charcoal, which I have up here with me, and the black as well. It's on in 4 easy payments of $981. It's A454727. If you've never tried Fleecewear, oh my goodness, I'm so excited for you.
Enjoy.